Example 5.33. The parabolic communication of the antenna has a focus at 2 meter. Okay, wow. The distance from the vertex of the antenna. Find the width of the antenna 3 meter from the vertex. Okay, wow. Vertex is 3 meters. Antenna. First one. Antenna is upstairs. Antenna is the disc. Sun direct. Next one.
Antenna is the distance from the vertex. இங்க ஃபோக்கஸ் வந்து 2 plus 2 இருக்கு சோ minus 2 ன்றதால minus 2 அப்படினு சொல்லி இருந்துச்சுனால நமக்கு என்ன பண்ணா சோ ரைட் லெஃப்ட் சைடு ஓபன் ஆகும் சோ அப்ப நம்ம மட்டும் என்ன சொல்ல முடியும்னா ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஆஃப் ஆல் ஒரு கிராப் சீட் கன்சிடரேஷன் பண்ணு சோ தட் இஸ் தி கிராப் சீட் நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் ரைட் சைடு ஓபன் பாரபோலா தட் இஸ் கால்ட் ரைட் சைடு ஓபன் பாரபோலா ஓகேவா சோ ஃபோக்கஸ் இஸ் 2 தட் இஸ் கால்ட் 2, 0 ஓகேவா டு ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் தி வேல்யூ ஆஃப் விட்த் ஆஃப் தி antenna so width of the antenna means for this distance width of the antenna so first of all the value of this one is p this one is going to p dashed p and p dashed so given means width of the antenna 3 meter from the vertex so 3 meter vertex means for the 3 meter from the vertex means that is called 3 comma y1 x means 3 y1 y1 is going to So this one is going to y1, this is going to 3. Width of the antenna. Okay, wow. So namakana edhula travel avadhu appadina idhe concept la travel avanga idhu vandha namakku answer na irukku 2 appo konja thalli ipdi potukalam so indha distance dhaan namakku ketirukom so indha point dhaan p of 3, y1 consideration pannalam okay va okay va right so first of all the general form so the general form is The general form of parabola. General form of parabola is y square is equal to 4ax. Y square is equal to 4ax. Now, given that focus, given a is equal to 2. That is the given that. So, therefore, y is equal to 4 into 2 into x that is called y square is equal to 8x y square is equal to 8x okay va next to find the width of the this value width of the value that is called to find out the distance of this one so the parabola passing through the point parabola passes through the point 3, y1 okay va so y1 square is equal to 8 into 3 y1 square is equal to 8 into 3 next y1 square is equal to 8 3 is 24 next 24 means y2 is equal to 12 into 2 that is called y1 square is equal to 12 means 3 root 3 that is called 3 into 4 into 2 so y1 square that is equal to root of into 3 into 4 into 2 so y1 is equal to this one is going to 6 times of 2 times of into root of 6 2 times of into root of 6 That is the y1 that is equal to 2 times of into root of 6. So therefore, the width of the antenna is 3 from the vertex. So therefore, the width of the antenna 3 meter from the vertex is this one 2 times, that is called for this one only 2 times, and multiply of 2, why? Because the distance of 2 times of this value. So 2 into 2 times of root 6, that is equal to 4 into root 6 meter. That is the width of the antenna. So y1 is the consideration. So y1 is 1 antenna. So p b dash. So p p dash is equal to 2 into y1. Okay, that is the last concept. 2 into y1.